Here we have the first images of Comet Tyson. Now, we have used our skills. We are closer. On closer inspection, we can see objects within the comet, and objects that surround the comet. Something, or someone staring back at us, with large eyes. The eyes are red. Here is the comet from its original image. And now, onto a black and white for detail. With the benefit of study, we have observed the details in micro, and have discovered it contains the building blocks of life, the DNA of the universe. What we see here resembles a spacecraft. Supersede the previous images, we shall soft pedal further, we shall give it some pants. Pants, pants, pants. Oh, pants. and more pants a light reader. Pants, pants, pants. Give it more pants. Pants, 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 pants. Pants. Oh, pants. Say farewell to pants, and we will transition our intro to the finish. We can detect more pants. we flip the comet and observe from the different angles. We'll be right back.